Morning, baby. How did you sleep? Oh, like a baby. Well, on that subject, your son or daughter has done nothing but sit on my bladder and kick my ribs all night. The sacrifices I make for you. Oh, speaking of which, someone is active again. Here, give me your hand. Yep, right there. Can you feel them? I say we have a wiggle worm on our hands. Now, remember a deal. If this child is a younger version of you, you know, hopelessly active and climbing the walls, that is all you. I will take care of the sweet and innocent younger version of myself.
Hey, no fear. Stop tickling me.
Why didn't I ever reveal those secret spots to you? Okay, fine. You know I will love this child no matter who they most resemble. After all, this child is yet another symbol of our love for one another. Baby, I am so grateful to still have you. Well, unfortunately, if we don't get out of bed, we're going to be late for your therapy appointment. I know. I don't want to get out of bed either, but the sooner we get to your appointment, the sooner we can get back home. Okay, up you go.
Dr. Bruce, telephone, please.
Wow, you're looking so good, baby. You will be back to your regular self in no time, and I will most certainly need my big, strong man for when this baby comes in a few weeks. Walk with you? Of course. Okay, Speedy. Remember, you have a very pregnant woman walking next to you. The only speed I know is waddle. Yes, I made a funny. Ha ha. You know, for all the craziness that we have been through these past few months, I feel very at ease with this baby coming. It's going to be a major change in our lives, but I feel as though I can do anything as long as you're by my side. Oh, No, it's okay, baby. I'm fine. Just the baby being a little stinker. Oh. Okay, that was definitely not just a kick. I'm gonna go sit down. No, really, sweetheart, I'm fine. It's probably just false labor. I'm just going to sit down for a few minutes, drink some water, and I'm sure that'll fix me right up. You go ahead and finish up your therapy. Okay. There. Okay, we're sitting down. Now let's just take some nice deep breaths and have some water. I'm sure everything's okay. The baby isn't due to come for another 3 weeks, so surely this can't be real labor. Oh my god. That one was bad. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Baby, my water just broke. It's too early. We aren't ready. You're still trying to get your strength back. Okay. Deep breaths. I know. They're giving me a wheelchair, and I'll be down labor and delivery soon. Ooh. Oh, here comes another one. Contractions are getting stronger. Okay, let's go. Yes, baby. I'm a lot more comfortable after that epidural. You know, it won't be long before we meet this little one. This child is going to change our lives for the good. A new beginning, if I may be so bold. As long as I have you and a healthy baby, I don't need anything else. Oh, yeah. Oh, here comes another one. Business. I'm fully dilated. Time to push. Oh, baby, take my hand, please. Don't leave me. Please just don't leave me. See the head? Okay, I got this. I got this. Jackson, your mommy and daddy are so happy to finally meet you. Sweetheart, what are you doing? Hey, get off the floor. You don't know what's down there. Oh my God. Is that what I think it is? You what? Marry you? Yes. Yes. A million times, yes. Of course I'll marry you. I feel like my heart could just burst. You have made me the happiest woman ever. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you, baby.